The chief executive member of the Kazil's Autonomous District Council, Punyat Singh Seem, announced plans to improve sanitation at the Martin dumping ground in Maulai. He stated that the KHADC will be actively seeking additional sites to establish resource recovery centers or RRCs for effective sorting of biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste. This move is expected to streamline waste disposal at Martin and create more job opportunities for local residents.
La shimru yakarai ba ngin identify lani ngin jiet biang sakat tu kat ni tindi kijaka bangin bu bangin penolong pilot project yaka RRC. RRC kadika resource recovering center. Kemud hadu mentang idang don yaka resource recovering center. Jangka solid waste management program kejungi kadang don tang hapok mulai moro. Diminta ngindang identify syuk sakat tu kat ni kejaka ba kejing terikam jangka ni ke RRC kalong ba hak ni ke RRC kalak don ke construction ki sheds ki berpair-pair but ngin kot yaki yaki self-help group nak itu kishnam. But hak ni ke ika ba kan terikam kalong ba andalak wanrak ki waste na pok shnam. Hang ni ingin segregate iki waste, ingin pembenta iki waste. Kino kibapuot, kino bampuot, kino balak ban recycle, kumta terter. Kino balak ban di kelaru. Te HBD buat kenika meeting benta, ni lah terwah ke World Bank, ba kan ai jingi rap ingi, ingin ya trailang, nadu ban ai awareness program, kila don ya ke jingmang, ya ke budget, na benta kata, but haduk kenika by day buat kenika, resource recovering center keba ingin identify sakat tu kat ni teliki jaka bangin bu yakin iki RRC benlong kajing yarap nakamta ki paibak kamtam haka solid waste.
The Kasil's Autonomous District Council is taking steps to promote environmental cleanliness by implementing the Solid Waste Management Act 2020 in all five districts within its jurisdiction. Under the leadership of Chief Executive Member of the Council, Punyat Singh Seem, members of the KHADC in partnership with representatives from the World Bank convened a meeting on the 9th of October 2023 to initiate a capacity building program. This program aims to raise awareness among various civil society groups, students, district authorities and the public about the detrimental effects of polluting streams, rivers and water sources. The chief executive member of the KHADC shared this information in a press briefing held today.
Ni kuat ban pentip syaki pait ba nong so shno ki ba hap haki jaka badai pait jongka KHADC kemud kini kisan tendi ki district ke district East Khasi Hills, district Ribhoy, nang taka West Khasi Hills, ke Eastern West, berka South West. Ba minta ke sini, ila yok banya kenduk kerpang. Bat ki official, bat ki head jongka World Bank. Kibawan, ban ya kenduk kerpang yang ni. Hadian ba nakaliang jongka ni ke Executive Committee batumai. Hadian bang ila yok ban syimti ya ke isi, haka apu terik ujun mentau senap. Ngilak pek iki kam kiba idon kambah hakmat kebangi di bentere kum ke Executive Committee. Te HBD bakal ni te ngilak khot ia kini ki official jongka World Bank napo ki napo badai napo USA na Amerika bakal tup ia Terry Martin di Senior Urban Development Specialist jongka World Bank nang tau Keith Newman berdei waste specialist international consultant nang ta Ridiman Saha berdei urban specialist berdei pek ya ka India ba base ya ka office yung mu hapo New Delhi berdei ru nak World Bank te kajing kendu kajungi mentang kesini nyatir nyatai nyikren hakabide pat kajing long jingman jongka ni ka jaka kajungi kari kajungi kamtam hadin bagi pak bak menta kila len a bat kila bun jingmut kamtam ru kila mi ki jet ki jet isu ki ba pair of hair hakabai de ba kenika solid waste kini ki ki jabo ki ba mi na ki yim ki sem nang ta ni ki wiwi ki jaka kiba lapen thut ha ke imlang salang pinda pe dang tang dang shenru nilai i kajing lum thup iki jabo iki waste solid waste hapo yo jwairu yo musian kani kla mi shigun ba ki kendrum kendram te ni i pa menta kani ka por kani ka juk ni don kam ba ban te lakam ya be de ka solid waste te habai de ba kani ngaso ban pen pau ya kajing ai khoble ya u governor jongka meghalaya house nam arjar arpo baka khasi hills autonomous district council kelapas kowe ke bill but nilai yo ekene ka act the Khasi Hills Autonomous District Solid Waste Management Act 2020 but halor kenika act kala krenshai but la ibor ini ya ka district council bante lakam ban wanra yaki yaki kendon but yaki rules ki guidelines ki pair of hair kumno ban te lakam ya ka jing long jing man haki shnong ki thau ha be de but ku nyut ba mi na po shnong la ni ni solid waste dan jongki ngi ngila penkreat ya ka proposal ladaka proposal jongi menta syubuk ngi dan kam sa syukum ba syukau tu liki RRC haki shnong hang ni pok sosialong nasi kalut kumba syukuru ne akuru kasyong haki kan ngila ai proposal kata ta kasyong haki kumno ken bay kat no but hadu menta kila kerenshai ngi ka fun kala dan henry dan kam syabun kembiang ya ka detail plan.